Now we are going to scan the pages. First you will install Adobe Scan from your Play Store. From your Play Store, you install Adobe Scan app. Then you open Adobe Scanner. See, now we are going to scan the pages. First you, the Adobe Scanner automatically point the corners, four corners. So automatically take the pages. If you want to take more pages, you click continue. How many pages you want to scan, you can select number of pages. Up to 40 pages we can use this scanner, Adobe Scanner pages. Select your answer sheet which you want to scan. That page you go select that page. So automatically the scanner will select the four corner of that page. If you want to adjust, that means you can select the adjust the sides. After selecting, this is if this want to correct, means you will continue next pages. Otherwise, if this is not properly scanned, means you go to click retake button. This clicking continue button, then you move to the next page which you want to scan. Here select that page. Just you hold your device in that page, it's automatically select that pages. Then you click continue button. See here number of pages I am selecting, showing that number of pages is all the letters are clearly scanned, means you go to the next page. How many number of pages you want to scan, means you go to that page. We can scan more than 40 pages also. This kind of, after 25 pages, in that permission to continue, take more number of pages, you click continue, then take number of copies. Here now I here scanned 7 pages. After scanning that pages, you go to, you check whether your scanned copies are correctly or not. See here, number of pages 127. Now I am showing one by one how many pages are scanned, that all the pages are correctly properly scanned. I am checking that pages, all the pages you checked, whether this all the pages are correctly scanned. If you want to reorder the pages, means you click see the bottom menus, clear add page, reorder, crop, rotate, color, clean up, resize and delete buttons. So if you want to add number of pages, if you want to, here I scanned 7 pages. If you want to add more number of pages, means you click add page. Take another photo, select from photos. You want to take another photo, means you click take another. Now you will take again. Automatically that will be selected, then you can click continue. Now I'm total number of pages is 8. Okay. Okay, now I'm going to reorder the pages. Click reorder. See, these pages I want to just you select that page and drag that pages, and where you want to place it, you place it. This page I want to drag and move here. That's all. See, the order number of pages 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Number of pages is 8. Then you click here, the top right corner button, you click, select that button, you select it. That's all. See that top, you rename, you must rename the file. See here, Adobe Scan 23 June 2021. You click pen icon. You click pen icon. Here, you are going to rename the file. This file, you select and rename your delete this and how you want to rename this file. Your roll number. Then subject code. Which file name you want to rename, you type here and click rename button. That's all. See here, the file was renamed. After scanning, you check the pages whether it was clearly scanned. Then if you want to add more number of pages and reorder the pages, whether if you want to retake, and then don't use the colors. Just you use normal color for your scanning. After renaming your file, you click, see the right top corner button, save PDF. After saving that button, you see here, your files are here. Your scanned pages are here. You check whether all the pages are here. You check once again. See, all the 8 pages are here. After checking, okay, this all the pages is correct. See, click more option. Click this. See the number of share, open in Acrobat, save as JPJ, and more. Click with the option more option will also there. You click more button. See, so many options are there. Copy to device, copy to save. Pages as JPJ, modify scan, export PDF, combine files, rename. Share this file. So you click share button. See, 3 options are there. Share link, email, share a copy. You don't use share link button. Use share a copy. Click share a copy. Here you select your Gmail account. Gmail. Here from your mail. Check your mail is correct type. Then here you type which mail you want to send. Type VOCCETNTU. Online exam at gmail.com. Which mail you want to send? You check once again, the mail ID address is correctly typed here. After typing the correct mail ID, you compose here, or you edit the subject also. Subject is correctly renamed. That also your role number and subject code. Then you click sent button. After sending, you kindly go to your email and check whether your file was sent or not. Otherwise, it is in the sometimes it will be in the queued row. So you kindly go to your email and check your files was sent or not. That attachment is here or not. Check. Go to your email and go your sent box. Here you check. See here, VOCT first email. See there attached your file also. Click that. Whether your attachment is here or not. After checking only, you can send your message to in the WhatsApp group. See, go to your WhatsApp and type it your register number, your name, register number, and type answer sheet sent. That's all. Thank you very much.